Hola, my name is Leonor Cadena, and I teach anthropology at Fullerton College. Now that the pandemic is hopefully coming to an end with a vaccine, I wonder, where would you be going? Well, for me, it's an easy answer, España. Spain is a beautiful country, and it's one of the first countries I visited when I went to Europe. Spain is renowned for its art, its history, its multiple mixture of cultures, and the delicious food. Today, Sevilla has about 700,000 people, and it has a mixture of many multicultural aspects. We will be visiting La Feria in April. La Feria is a fair in which we see a mixture of a lot of the Spanish culture. We definitely see flamenco come alive as you have people come together and set up their tents, set up their horses, and some of these casetas are family-owned, where people come together and practice flamenco in a very unique way that you cannot find anywhere else.